Good morning, friends. Today I am going to talk about the results of Ketu's placement in different houses for Capricorn Ascendant as per Bhrigu Samhita. Ketu in the 11th house, Scorpio, for Capricorn Ascendant as per Bhrigu Samhita. The native gets many advantages. The native does difficult deeds for getting wealth. The native uses secret devices for getting more wealth. The native gets stability in income. And is selfish. Thank you. Bye-bye.